Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access my Google Pay, and it shows Google Pay is locked. For your security, you can only use Google Pay when it is unlocked. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error, which means that this is occurs if you draw the wrong mobile pattern or if you enter the wrong Google Smart PIN. So for example, here I try to press unlock and it asks for my mobile pattern. So I try to draw this pattern. So friends, now my Google Pay is ready to use. So next I try to close this Google Pay. And after the few seconds, one more time I try to open that Google Pay. So now this time, I try to draw my mobile pattern in wrong way. And after the few seconds, it will automatically denied my access for 30 seconds. So after the 30 seconds, now you can see it shows that same message, Google Pay is locked. So this is not a error and this is a type of security feature. So how to enable this feature? So now I try to unlock my gpay. So now in this homepage section, you can press your Gmail profile picture icon and then go to settings. So here it shows lots of settings, but you can note one special option called lock app. So simply press this option and it shows one message, just unlock your screen when you open the app again. So just press lock app. So if you press this option, your Google Play is suddenly closed and after the few seconds I try to open it. So if you open it and it asks for the Google PIN, and this is additional safety for your Google Pay. So if you enable this feature, no one won't able to access your Google Pay. So anyway, if you like this feature, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.